How you doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all doing well. So today we are doing our random dailies again as a healer, but this time we are running spell power cure and sanctuary. Basic setup for a healer. But yeah, we're doing a lot of random stuff today. A lot of random dungeons. I need to do the dungeons with every character. So why is this being weird? Yeah, it should be good, I think. Obviously, as a healer, it's not exactly going to be bad, I suppose. Right, so let's just get stuck into it, I guess. Oh, I am sold. So I can check that after. I've done the one on the necro already today, simply because I've got another build set up on there that I'm trying to work out for the infinite archive, so I don't want that scene just now. Should be good though. It should be quite simple as well, I guess. Oof. Be gone. But yeah, I hope you've all been doing well. Hope you're enjoying your week. But yeah, so I'm working on some other stuff just now as well. Your stuff that will be coming to the channel that's not to do with gaming. Just a little something we're trying to work on. Just a little something different, I guess. But I've also been working on a build for the necro. Well, not so much just for the necro, it's a build in general. Probably a necro or the DK will probably be best using it. But I'm pretty sure it'd do well on other classes. It's just obviously with the ultimates of them two, more suited to trying to survive later into the infinite archive, I guess. But that should be it. I've got another stream I'm probably going to be doing tonight. More likely with my daughter's away. She's got dance class and everything, so I'll probably do another stream later tonight. We'll see how that goes. But yeah, it should be good, I think, at least. Or at least I'm hoping. I actually still need to get my Ink Slayer yet. I keep getting messed up by Marauders. Which is a problem. Like, I need to make sure that I'm able to beat Marauders. That's one of the big things. Because obviously it's great sitting there going, oh yeah, I can get to, like, you know, Arc 4, Arc 5, Arc 6, whatever. Get 3 Marauders in a row, I'm screwed. Not getting there, you know. But I'm hoping to get a build that's set up that can do enough damage and can survive long enough and beat the Marauders. Because the last one I tried, I got absolutely melted by that Marauder, so hopefully. Keep pressing the X button because of the necro. So I'm trying to get something that will work, I guess. At least I'm hoping it will work. Do 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 There we go. I'm hoping today's stream will be quite short for this one. Dungeon could be quite quick today. Like I said, I will be streaming later on, either doing Infinite Archive or doing
Deal with these traps.
I do need a lot of some game set up for that one. But that'll be an ongoing thing. One for Stellaris will not be good. That'll be a long, long, long stream. But I say it'll be a long, long stream. It will be a long, long stream. It'll be days of streaming. Just because of the way I play Stellaris. That'll be a long, long set of streams, that one. Even more so with what I'm planning, I guess. Yeah, so the build's taking a little bit longer to piece together for the Necro for sure. So at least I'm hoping it's going to be decent enough that I'll be able to go quite far with it. Damage of a noodle on this character, so help, guys. Let's go. I don't know why I can get first heal for. Let's go. But yeah, so the build I've got for the Necro looks to be what I'm needing. So I struggle with certain things, especially two bar builds, but it is unfortunately a two bar build technically. Technically it's a one bar build, but it's done to use two bar. It's just the way I'm looking at it is I'm gonna possibly try and get it so that I can swap between a one bar and a two bar as I need it. Obviously on console it's like I don't have like an add-on or anything. Basically I can jump to the second bar for bosses or the Marauder in particular, and then the other one will be for the basic run itself, like running through everything. And then the one that's for bosses I could also potentially use for harder. Like when it gets harder further into them. So it's kind of weird to explain that. Obviously I'm just gonna wait till I'm gonna be testing them on stream anyway. So. Tanks off. Blood bars blue. Let's go. Yeah, I'm hoping that this will be quite quick. I'm not too bad in yourself. Yeah, sorry, I'm kind of talking to myself here. How you doing, man? Good to hear, man. How's your week going? I'll jump on the next character and carry on with this. How's your day going today anyway, man? Angry Taco. That's a name and a half, that one. Perfect. Take this off, jump on the next character, put it on that one. God damn, man. Time is it where you are then, man? Quarter past two in the morning. Jesus. Ah, you're from the States, are you? My day is definitely just started. It is literally quarter past ten right now. Nah, I'm from Scotland, man, so it's damn early. Quarter past ten in the morning just now, so jump in that scarlet. California, oh jeez, man. I assume it's nice and warm over there. California must be freaking roasting just now, like, well, for me it'd be freaking sweltering, but So since you're drunk at my time of quarter past ten in the morning, what are you drinking, man? Sailor Jerry. What on God's green earth is that? Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah, that sounds epic. I don't drink a lot of rum. I'm gonna lie. There is a few that I want to try. There's a couple that I've got literally on my Amazon that I'm waiting to get a hold of. Yeah, I'm a whiskey and vodka drinker myself. Well, I'm from Scotland, so it'd be totally fun. That's what that sounds like, man. Jeez. Man, over.
These people are alive.
Thank you.
What are civilians doing down here?
Man.
Drugged. I'm guessing kidnapped from the city.
Damn it. Right. You stay here and help these people. I'll take our friends to find Pellinger.
Oh. Wait, start. What's your question, bro? Holders. Werewolf. I think you'll need to be like level 10 or something for the werewolf, don't you?
Found that beast. Let's get moving. Like someone opened the door.
I thought you could pick it up pretty early. I know there is certain things that you need to be like level 40 for, but I don't think that's for the werewolf transformation. Or the vampire for that matter. I think you can do it literally from like level 10. What's your current level like?
There he is.
I'm pretty sure you should be able to get it because you've got to. I think you've either got to purchase it or get bitten. So you'd. Like, I think. I don't know if it's the same as the vampire one. So the vampire one, you need to get somebody to bite you or you need to buy the skill line itself. You can buy all the health, the crown store, and whatever else. I'm pretty sure if you get bitten, you'd have to get bitten by two separate people or a person who has it on two separate accounts, because the vampire one, you can only get bitten, well, you can only bite somebody once a week, I think it is. Don't know if that might be the same. So I think that would be the only thing that might hold you back there. You'd probably have to get two people or a person with werewolf on two characters that can actually bite you. But I'm pretty sure you should be able to just jump straight into that. I'm pretty sure you can get it from level 10. I don't actually have a werewolf character. I've got a vampire character. I've never actually... Have I bought it? Have I bought the werewolf? No, I don't think I have. There's some crazy builds for werewolves though, especially with tanks and stuff. No, you don't need a high level. Pretty sure it's just level 10. And then you can level the skill line itself as you're leveling your character. But you can level characters. If you've got like a guild or somebody you play with that's like a higher level, you can get them to take you into one of the prisons. It's like a arena sort of thing that you can go into. If you go into that with someone, honestly, you'll level like your entire character in like 2 hours, from literally level 1 upwards. Where's the level 10 started? I think level 10 started. But you'll level fast as hell. As long as the other person with you, even if you're dead on the floor, you're getting XP. Because that's how I did mine. You burn your character really fast, like. And then your CP, when you get up to champion points, obviously, like 160 is like, from then on, all the equipment you get is literally 160 armor. So farming armor is better when you hit 160 as well. Because you can literally use it on any character. Dude.
Move to flank.
Yeah, honestly, it's if you can get into guilds, so there's guilds that'll pick you up and actually help you, they'll put you through trials, all sorts, man. Like, I was in a few guilds beforehand, I'm in a couple now, but I was in a few that did a lot of trials and stuff before. The trials I'm in now still, the guilds I'm in now still do trials, but I don't do them much myself, I just don't have the time to do them, to be honest with you. But there's a lot of them that'll take you into trials and they'll get you to do all that sort of stuff as well. Some of them are really good, like... Thank you. Yeah, if you can get a friend on here that can pull you into dungeons and things like that, you'll level fast, like, especially if you go to the prison. I'm pretty sure you only need to be like level 10 for the werewolf stuff. You obviously have to level the skill line though.
Let's get this over with.
Because obviously if you're wanting to get the ultimates and stuff, I think it's like level 4 for the ultimate.
Maybe I'll get through.
But to get all the passives and things like that, it's level 10. The skill line's level 10.
Lorraine, it's your father. I love you. And I want to talk to you. Mm-hmm.
It's all right. These people are here to help.
Jeez, Ultima. I haven't played that in fucking ages. I used to play like a lot of browser games and that. I used to play a lot of like Evony, Lord of Ultima, like all that sort of stuff.
Forgive
I used to play
me.
Did a lot of that sort of stuff. Who's going first?
You really can't do anything yourself.
I'm a nerd. I'm a getting old nerd, should I say.
Smell
the leap. Oh, God damn it.
game with my brother and try a real challenge.
Yeah, on your backside.
They didn't deserve this.
Nice.
Any of it.
Oh, nice if you pick up the daily as well.
He's dead, you bastard!
Nice.
Yayef is dead!
Give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you.
Do what you want.
I've done it already. I need to jump to Gatwood. Jesus, how many emails am I getting? I think I'll be back on later on tonight as well. Well, probably first thing in the morning for you, your time wise. But yeah, I'll be on to do. I play like Stellaris and stuff like that as well. I'll be on streaming that later tonight if I can. Either Stellaris or I'll be doing the my Necro build for the Infinite Archive. See if that's any good. Hopefully it will be, because it's taken me like 3 days to build it properly. Still not finalized yet though. That's why I'm doing a build test with it. Daily, sell his crap, put it in the bank, pick up another character, and carry on.
Ooh, you know it, York.
Grow.
Nice.
nothing wrong with drinking a bit much, man. Are you one of the poor buggers that wake up with a head that literally feels like someone's been beating your head with a drum? Because if you are, I kind of feel sorry for you. I'm not gonna lie.
Scaling.
Yeah. If you're at that point of feeling like you don't think you can drink anymore, the best idea is to stop drinking. Two months. Oh. How old are you? As savage as that sounds, I'm not being a creep. How old are you? So you're the same age as me. You be sober for 2 months, damn. That's pretty nuts. There we go. So is it just one of those weeks and that is that you just decide bugger it, I'm having a drink? Instant. I'm not gonna lie though, 37 years old and sober for 2 months straight and not having a drink or nothing, that's pretty impressive. But that's also the problem though. If you were going out and drinking like every weekend and stuff and then being sober for 2 months and then going back and drinking again, that shit's gonna hit you hard. Like I was looking at, if I did it for like 3 years or something, I didn't drink at all, and then I pretty much don't get hangovers. Go! Back, but don't kill it. Damn it. Up. It's toy to frickin' 11 already. Well, almost.
Jesus. as they are. Pluck their eyes and watch them flail. Stony talons gouge them deep. Earth has fangs, yes it does. Safe in our nest, yes we are. Fly away. Bones they bend and bones they break. These branches of mine.
Right, nothing worse, man. Nothing worse. Do you not use headphones instead, or you just prefer having the speaker for your tune? Yeah, see, I'm a bugger for going out and getting like multiple pairs. So, like, if I go out and get, I use Turtle Beach, but it's not the big headphones. It's the smaller ones. Like, to the ones I'm using right now is the Turtle Beach ones. I'll literally go out and buy like 2 or 3 pairs of them, and then I'll use them. But like the other pairs just sit in the box for an age. Like, I've got 2 pairs sitting in the, like, a little, what do you say, like a storage box I've got below my desk. It literally just sits in there for ages. Like, I won't even use them. And then eventually these ones will break, or something will go wrong with them, or I'll lose a piece, and then I'll just take the other pair out. I've always got spares, man. I have to. I'm a bugger for losing stuff as well, man. Like, I'll have these set. Literally sit on my desk, literally for gaming and everything else like that. It's guaranteed that I'll lose at least one of those pairs. I don't know how, they just disappear. Holy. You know, it's just a cheaper pair. Yeah. Can't get if you prefer like a certain type. I'll always have a cheaper pair. My food's running.
See?
sitting there wondering why the hell my health is going down so quick. Like that.
The march is my heart. Stormkin, rise.
Go, man. Why are you getting on the same fire? Yeah, you go get your sleep, man. Don't even stress. I hope you don't wake up with some heat. But yeah, thank you very much, man. Go get yourself some sleep.
Patreon, see your work rewarded.
Good night, man. Thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate it.
I was sure they would take me next. They only take the weak.
Ba-da-bap.
No way back. Let us through, monster.
I'm gonna scalp a lot of you. Stand in the lab. Come on now. Let's go.
Kick his ass.
Nice. Part of the lightning boss. Yeah, a lot of these dungeons I've done them, I just haven't done much of them. I need to get all the sets unlocked and things like that too. Definitely need to do more though. Standing in lava, I think. Not realizing he needs to jump over the lava. Jump on the stones. Actually, I wonder if he's 490. I don't think it's the right way. It's the wrong way. Yeah.
God damn it.
Alright, aim for the dude on the far side first.
And you will forever feast on this swine. Blood for blood. I am the Dreadhorn Clan.
I'm chained. Come on.
Blood.
while since I've done this dungeon.
That wasn't a god.
Quick, cut the others free before this infernal thing wakes again to drink our blood.
Cut them free and find them proper blades. There's more reach dogs where these came from.
No, toss these wretched things to the fire. It's over, don't you see?
It'll never be done. Not until every last reachman has drawn their final.
Sell the rubbish. Let's just now destroy all that in a second. Off, jump on the next character, put on that one. I don't have to do my necro on this stream, like I said earlier. I don't want to give away my build I'm trying for the other stream, for the Infinite Archive. So, I don't need to do the necro, the necro's already been done this morning. So. I don't need to do you or you. I need to do Arcanist though. Still need to put more levels in this Arcanist though. I need to do more with it. Jump straight into our dungeon. Perfect. Straight into our one. That's what I like. It's what I like, man. Love it when it goes like this. It's quick, one after the other. It's perfect. Sailor Jetty.
Selling, buying, trading, right.
At some point. Oh. I think I might take off that adverts on my streams. You know that. Thinking about it, like. I'm gonna have to figure out how to take that off again. I need to take off the Advert in the stream. Crap, I can't remember how to do it. I'm gonna have to go into it afterwards. Go into the settings and stuff and pick that up. I've just put that ad on. Snooze. Gonna do it 3 times though. Yeah, definitely need to take off the ads on the stream for now, like, Jesus.
You're noticed abandoned. As in no one left
behind. Hello dear.
Take it to the Imperial Census.
Go.
It's why I'm alive and you're...
Wait, have I done this?
Hold on. We have company.
No.
I've to reach for last month.
I have not done this dungeon with this character. Teacher's gonna run it.
Purification up.
Oh no, I do have the right one. Never mind. Hello, beastie. You gonna hit it? What are you doing? Follow the tank. That and you should not be running around like that. Always follow the tank. 2-1. This one, huh?
Always did have a flair for saying the obvious.
When I want to be wrong, I'll ask for your opinion.
First one. Hello.
We are filled with a life.
our radiance.
Not like today. I need that to pop back up again. I'm gonna wait for the snooze button to come up for that, and then I'm gonna take off the adverts on the stream for now. There you go. I think I did that when I was doing the charity stream years ago. I've never changed it. Don't be a good idea, actually change it. Back up. I need that snooze button to come up. I can turn off the adverts on the stream. Why is it? The stream still has tags from when I was doing.
That was never meant for impure hands. It will not leave my care. Submit to her will. It is the only way.
Yeah, I definitely need to turn off the adverts and that, like. I need to turn off the damn AdWords, man. Once I've done this dungeon, I'm going to stop and actually look at that again. I need to turn off those.
For her, we kept it from our brethren and buried them with our tears. Here, you too will drown.
Hey, bud. Street manager. Sorry, I'm trying to get
impure defile our domain. Bathe them in her radiance until their souls are scorched pure.
Quickly do this one. Still have a warden to do after this, but I can quickly go to talk to the stream manager. Get rid of this adverts on the stream.
Struggle as you might, you cannot deny the will of Viridia. Her power is infinite. Submit to the Lady of Light.
One. attack it, damn it. Come on, it's almost done. Scourging demise. The other dude.
Feel that? A chill breeze. We must be nearing an exit.
Unclean!
Yeah, the Numerian chamber!
I'm free! You're all coming with me. Death is so hard. I will not fail.
Bop
you.
Let's go. back that you would. And there we go. In space.
What happened? Where'd it go? There was a blinding flash.
It did.
Nothing. Never mind. Doesn't. We're clear. You fulfilled. It barely happened.
Nice. Nice. Right, give me 2 seconds. I'll quickly change this. So. So 3 minutes per hour. Oh, that's not too bad. I don't mind that too much. Never mind. I'll leave that as it is, actually. 3 minutes per hour is not too bad. Thought it was more than that, just the way I seen it. So back. really need to build up my character so I can just swap and change between the two of them. Nice. I'll get on to my god. How many emails am I getting this morning? It's like 50 of the damn things. Yeah, get on the warden. I have no idea what the hell that's about. Something I didn't mean to read. That's fine. I can get that when she gets tame. Thought I was just rubbish coming through my door. Oh, goddamn earpiece. Right. So. Through and start getting this stuff out of here. Don't think I need that many potions, but the hell with it. That's active. Oh. That's why. Check all that stuff after the stream. Don't need to do it just now. Again, another one with the warden. Having my stream done for this morning at least. And then try and get into another stream later on today. Don't know if I'm either going to do the necro build that I've been trying to do for the infinite archive, or I'm going to do a stream on Stellaris tonight. I need to do that at some point at least. Them. Ah, they're there. Where's my juice? Thought I was missing something. If I could juice to sit on top of the unit at the door. Dumbass. Another little dungeon.
No farther, or you will be met with force, heathen.
A red pal.
I told you bargaining wouldn't work.
Why the hell? It was a courtesy. They must face Azura's wrath now.
Pay attention to what you're doing.
You will be. I am.
A rose of many thorns. I've not done this dungeon with this character either.
Place as bearers.
I expected greater.
Warden's definitely better as a healer, like for sure. Don't you dare turn me into a goat, dammit.
Not everyone takes to these toys as well as me. Well, what in oblivion have we got here? Something for everyone!
Guy's annoying as shit, man.
Breach the keep!
Can you feel that? Great emanations.
You are taking a thing from us!
Bad.
Heathen priest believe he can stand in the way of our divine purpose?
The powers of oblivion ought to be worshipped. They are to be commanded.
Two shares of the spoil.
Do 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 do.
I got this. There won't be much left after I stomp them into paste. Awaken fear!
Why did I just stand there and take that?
Goodbye to your teeth. Jump in, Eddie. Down you go.
Fighting off more. No surprise there.
Coming through.
Not you.
little reinforcement.
Slapped by him onto the fucking mine.
Dispelling the ward did nothing to reduce those.
Go, man.
We are beyond your
reach. Go, man. I need to speak more when I'm streaming.
The only path is down. I feel a surge in the Daedric power. It's gathering.
Pathetic.
It's coming from behind that door.
Countless of the princes chosen and reaped the spoils. Die with honor. It will take far more than that to wrench this power from my grasp. If it's the last thing I do!
silver robe! No! No! Where are you taking me? Divines! Please! No!
May Azura shed a tear for this tragic end to a once noble order.
Huh! Oh no, it's nothing.
Not bad. Hey.
Mother of the Rose, we return these wilted petals to you. There. Red Petal Bastion is finally cleansed. They can't remain here.
Nice.
I need to... Yeah, I'm in Grapwood anyway. I need to go and pick that up. And claim that one too. There's another transmute still that I need. I should have enough to build
my necro now. The last couple of pieces that I needed, so.
I don't. The fool. Break me up.
Why am I unable to move? There we go. I'm an idiot. Right. So, sell the crap, and then I'm gonna end this stream, guys. And hopefully, either tonight or tomorrow, I'll get the rest up. Hopefully, I'll be able to get the necro build up. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it, guys, and I'll catch you all in the next one. You take care of yourselves. Have a good day. Enjoy the rest of your week as well. Have a good one, guys.